Hi everybody. Damn, we have to finish off our beautiful doll. So, means we're going to be leaning on paper, the cutoff part from the sock, and then tape. And good thing. So we're going to crumple up your paper, kind of make it in a box shape, not really. Oh yeah, you're also going to need the rest of your fabric. Here, see how it folded well. This much. I'm going to take this. I'm going to try and stuff it into this cup. Any extras you can cut off. Okay. Alright. Tape. Piece, then you're going to tape this stuff right on top. Back to the head, we're going to take a multi piece of tape and figure then you put that inside here. And then you're also going to take another piece of tape, put it right here. And then take this fluff piece, put it on the head, bring back some of the extra stuff, and then tape it. Then you can do the eyes. Okay, once that's done, you're gonna take a bigger bit of tape. You're going to put the head down where you want it. Put the tape on top of the head. And then for extra protection, put another nap of tape around. Yes, and there is not going to be any of this. So, this is what I'm on.